I really like environmental science and I wanted to do occupational safety. I started working at Rapti in July after receiving an email from a professor here, Dr. Brown, in the Environmental Health Science Department.
When we had an opening for the EHS technician position, I knew that I could reach out to my previous professors at EKU and they would help to generate prospective candidates that had the skills and the background that we were looking for.
My job is to help the students get a job. I created this listserv to help connect employers with potential interns and also potential employees.
Working with Ashley is great because we have a lot of things in common, so it makes us a really good team.
We both have a degree in environmental health science and she's working on a master's in the safety program, as did I.
Former students who have internships or jobs look for our students. They can do it all. They can go work for a local health department, they can go work in industry, they can go work for OSHA, they can work for EPA, they can work for FDA. So it's wide open wherever they want to go.
I chose Ashley because as a graduate at EKU, I knew the quality that they could produce. And the combination of the environmental health science degree along with the safety, security, and emergency management degree makes you stand out above the rest of the candidates when you have both of those on your resume.